We have some really big news today, as Riot decided to make the cheating statistics public. Turns out that the amount of scripters in League of Legends is actually insane. Let's get through the dev post that Riot did on Vanguard, I'll focus on the best stuff. Article is written by Mirage of Penguins, who is an anti-cheat artisan, and he says he has served more than 85 million bans. And we're talking about lifetime bans. So how persistent is the scripting problem in League of Legends? Turns out it is a much larger issue than many of us had thought. In years 2022 and 2023, there were times where 15% of all League of Legends games globally involved a scripter or a bot. 15%. Ever since the later parts of 2022, the number is consistently between 5 and 15%. There were plenty of weeks in which Riot has banned more than 200,000 accounts. In later 2023, for example, they banned 1 million accounts basically in a month. These numbers are terrifying. As they say, in recent months, as many as 1 in 15 games globally had a scripter or botter in it, but in some regions, this number was as high as 1 in 5. How about scripting by tier? This also varies, but it seems that scripting is most prevalent in higher elos, from Diamond above. We can see an insane amount of Master, Grandmaster, and Challenger people scripting. As they say, more than 10% of Master Plus games had a cheater in them. They also say that the current anti-cheat is beaten. They also mention that up until now, for nearly 6 years, League has survived on anti-tamper called Pac-Man. But unfortunately, due to the breach, it's no longer effective, although by the graph we can tell that the issue with scripters and cheaters has been an ongoing issue for many years. Then they present us with how fast anti-cheat works in League versus Valorant. In 2024, cheaters playing Valorant seems to be on average getting banned 3 times faster than League cheaters. So currently they manage to play 3 times less games before they get banned. Then they also mention that thanks to Vanguard, they can apply hardware bans reliably. And here we can see why it matters. Most suspensions come from the hardware bans, by banning people who were re-offenders. Plenty of detection from the automatic system, but manual bans are rare. What's really important here is that the percentage of the games with cheaters is much lower in Valorant. It seems to be consistently circling around 1%. One more interesting note, Riot also says that according to their database, there are only just above 800 Linux players in League. On a funny note, they also say that they used to let cheaters submit handwritten apologies for unbans, some promised to stop, some paid kids on Fiverr to write apologies, but at the end of the day, 91% of these accounts were banned for scripting again in the next 6 months. So we can clearly see that scripting and botting is a huge problem in League of Legends, that should be dealt by some form of anti-cheat. Whether Vanguard is the right way to go? I don't know. What do you guys think about it? I must say I'm pretty surprised by how many scripters and botters actually exist in League of Legends. Definitely didn't expect that many games to be influenced. It definitely explains to us why Riot actually wants to introduce Vanguard to League of Legends. The article is much more detailed and answers many questions, so I'll link it in the description in case you want to read it. Cheers!